itself a real game here. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And it's half-time here.
And it has been a pretty crazy game so far. He's played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Terrific half, four goals split evenly, beautifully set up for the second period to follow. So we're already into the second period. Changes made by neither side from what we understand. Oh, real danger here. Forward it goes. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Lamar. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Going through. Challenge, but well within the laws. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Big chance! Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Jimenez drives it forward. Cut out in the nick of time. Defenders on the back foot. Oh, he's in! Oh, shooting chance! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here? Trippier. Forward it goes. Now it's Luis Suarez. He's on his way.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Here it is now. Short shoots. And the ball's come out. Torreira. He's played him through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Real chance to break. Well positioned to make that interception. Trippier. It's done very well to intervene. Over to the left. Correa
tries a shot!
Oh, that could cost them.
Yeah, he was just a little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have level matters.
And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. And that's been lever clear. Lamar floats one over. And here's Correa. He's left his man. Well read, he sorted that out.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Shots back in the net, and surely now the results beyond doubt.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Lamar crossed in. Diving header! He scores! And what a climax we have here! Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
He had a choice of trying to volley that or get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
We have got ourselves a game here. It has got through to him. Oh, what a shapes to shoot! They've scored! And there's the goal they've been looking for. It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense...
And that's it. A decent win by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, that was a bit of a shock, and I got it wrong, Peter.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's had a look.
Oh, well played.
He's taken that really cleanly.
The timing of the pass and run, they've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
So could we be heading for a shock here?
Dybala.
Dybala goes for the cross. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. Now the counter.
Danilo
does well there, alert. Juventus get it back again. Chiesa is flagged offside. Ronaldo concedes a free kick for that. Intervention was very necessary. That's beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that their version of what they do is extremely good. I mean, it's a level of possession that leaves the opposition chasing shadows.
Chance to break. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Juventus seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Scoreline to raise the eyebrow. 1-0 to the underdogs. And he's cut it out.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Looking to get within range. He's gone for it. Goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Smartly deceptive. What quality.
It just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper, and he won it with a cracking piece of trickery.
Juventus concede again. They have been rocked to the core.
It's come through. He's picked him out. He's off on a marauding run. He's had a shot. No mistake.
Was there ever any doubt?
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
Goes for goal. He scored.
And that really is so, so impressive.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Juventus concede again. They have been rocked to the core. Hoists it forward. Quick glance at goal.
Danilo. Ronaldo looking to penetrate opposition lines. Cut out in the nick of time. Half-time whistle goes. We'll attack on the first 45 minutes.
It's been the perfect 45 minutes for the underdogs as far as the scoreline is concerned. Now we're about to see how strong their nerve is.
Well, that has been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1. And we are already promptly back underway. No changes at the interval from either side. Gets on the end of it. He's gone for it! And it's there! And they are pulling clear here.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
It's starting to look like a done deal now.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Dybala.
He could be in here.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business.
And he's going to be pulled back for that one. Looking to widen the gap even further here. He'll fancy himself from here. Going for goal! No, he's missed it. Spotted the run and played him through. Chance! Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Oh, he's found him in space. Tries a shot! And the ball's come out. And it's played forward.
Danilo.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Goes down, but nothing given. And he's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Dybala. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Ball through needs to be good here. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Played it short. Goes to finish!
Keeper's not concerned by that.
He trapped it expertly, Peter, and released it very differently.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. A long ball, but not especially accurate. That's not going to make it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Forward it goes. He's found his man. How about a shot? Big chance! Oh, he can pounce on that. He scores! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. Chesney reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
That's just top-notch. Showed exactly why he follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it. Ball breaks kindly. He's always about.
Four in the game. He is the man. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Dybala. Arthur. That's a good ball to find him. Oh, shooting chance! It's the through ball. Timely intervention. Time added on will be 2 minutes. He's got it, and he's got time. Has a hit! They've done it! This is as ruthless as it gets.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition...
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. After all this action, what are you thinking? Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement.
Has a pop! And he's done it!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Sterling. De Bruyne. Hoists it forward, and it's Sterling. Lovely feet. And here's Mahrez. Rodri. And here's De Bruyne.
And the finish! It goes to show he is human after all.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Lemar.
Llorente.
Well weighted. Suarez showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Gundogan. And it's played forward.
Has a pop! He has done it! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
And time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Torreira.
Lemar.
And it's Correa. Torreira. Correa, room for a shot. De Bruyne. Attempts to play it through.
Oh, sweet feet. Well, he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Suarez stands over the ball. He'll be looking to dink one in.
So who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available.
Massive leap! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Marcos Llorente certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Torres. Gundogan. And the through ball is intercepted.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
And it's Lamar.
Could be a... He's gone for it!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Mahrez is making a foray down the right. De Bruyne,
Correa, Torreira,
Correa, Luis Suarez,
he scores, and they're at it again in double quick time.
The purest possible contact, what a fabulous strike.
Oh, the contact is fantastic, right on the boot laces, and it packed a lot of venom, but it was a really potent strike.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
He gets past his man. Llorente is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Mahrez. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Lamar. 2 minutes to be added on. And here's Aguero. It's a brilliant interception. The first 45 minutes are up.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff.
It's been one-way traffic here
after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
So, off we go once more.
Manchester can show their manager and their fans how much grit and spirit is actually in this team. The right characters can rescue a situation like this. I think we're about to discover if they're present.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Torreira was not to be moved.
Llorente. And it's Lamar. Llorente,
looking to get on the end of this.
Kyle Walker. Mahrez.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Torreira. Lamar.
He's had a go!
Keeper always had the measure of that.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Gundogan battles to win it back.
Ake goes looking.
Well, they could break here. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Good take, and he
tries a shot!
And it's De Bruyne.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect...
Big chance!
Lamar, already, of course, on the score sheet. Kyle Walker. Sterling. Gets the better of his man. And Sterling!
That has faded wide.
I think he still deserves full marks for making his way through. It was a cracking run.
And it's Lamar.
He's got through. Ruben Dias gets into the right position to intercept. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Kyle Walker.
Forward it goes. Good ball. Correa. He slid it. Chance! Back of the net! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
There to cut it out.
Has a hit!
Well, he caught that pure, but no end product.
De Bruyne simply had to find something instinctive because of the unexpected way the ball came loose.
Lamar.
Torreira plays it forward. He's had a look.
Lamar.
Cross deflected behind for a... Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And he's straight offside. Laporte. 5 minutes left on the clock. Mahrez. Rodri. Needed a better pass there. It's a loose ball.
Kyle Walker.
Rodri. Well, that had to be more accurate.
And here's De Bruyne.
Chance to break.
Correa.
Tries to get it forward quickly. He's won! Has a goal! It's a goal! And again, they pile on the misery.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
They snuffle. And time is up.
Manchester thoroughly outclassed here. They came up against opponents who were better in all areas. No argument.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Manchester.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. And it's Luis Suarez. Suarez is flagged offside. Aurier goes looking. Kane. Correa. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Stefan Savic. Well played, he saw that coming. Lo Celso. Son Heung-min. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Correa. Lo Celso. Kane. Is there any support? He might not need it. Good.
Oh, shooting chance! He's delivered all right!
Oblak did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
I might sound a little harsh here, but the keeper, I felt, could have done a better job in ensuring that ball didn't go back out into the danger area.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Loose ball, who's going to get there? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Reguilon. And here's Son Heung-min. Torreira tries to get it forward quickly. Now a chance to break. Suarez drives it forward. Gets away from his opponent. And here's Bale. Kane.
Real chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's been taken short. Savic gets good distance on it. Llorente. Oh, he's broken through. Driving on, a real charge here. And through to the goalkeeper. And here's Kane. And it's Son Heung-min.
Goes for goal!
Lemar. Luis Suarez. Torreira. And it's Lemar. Lemar tried to play it through.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
It's on a plate. Son Heung-min gets flagged offside. Thank you. Stefan Savic. Tottenham are leading with half-time drawing close. Well positioned to make that interception.
Lo Celso.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Now it's Son Heung-min, Lucas Moura. He's got it, and he's got time! Hoists it forward. Chance to break. Lamar. Roof going for goal! It's there! They have come roaring back! He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
But how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
And there's the end of the first half. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Tottenham playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
And now the breakaway. He's got options out wide. Lamar, he's left his man. Has a goal!
That's why players with big reputations get the big money. What a tremendous finish to help retake the lead and change the dynamic in this second half, and it may yet prove to be decisive.
Oh, that gem! The audacity to try it, and he made it count. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
And it's Son Heung-min, and he's there to cut it out. What a ball this is! Kane with a shot! Goal! They are right back in business! Oh, high-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. So all square, and not for the first time.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback.
He's had a shot! Oh, taken with style! And the game is well and truly turned on its head!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Luis Suarez.
Oh, well played.
He's taken that really cleanly.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Lucas Moura, Bale, hits one!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Correa. And it's Lamar. Bale. And here's Kane. A great ball! It's got chance! He scores! And this is getting better and better.
Tottenham are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Tottenham take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the... Gets up to head it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Suarez simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Lucas Moura. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they're doing.
Good ball. Aurier. And it's Alderweireld. And here's Kane. That intervention was very necessary.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Luis Suarez! And the follow-up. And yes, it's there! Just one in it now. The game takes on a whole new complexion. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
And he's straight offside. Luis Suarez. Tottenham need to hold on for a few more moments. Big chance, must be! And the shot! No mistake! Dying minutes, and we're all square again!
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
All square again into the dying minutes. One final crack at it now. And he's cut it out. Jimenez. And it's played forward. And the counter is on. Sanchez does well to read it and intercepts.
Lo Celso.
It's a loose ball. Correa gets it back.
There's only one word for this. It's baffling. That team needs to...
And the referee brings it to a close. Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack. All square and rightly. No loser. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Tottenham can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.